I have an idea.
What?
Have you ever played drop and run?
What is that?
Come on, let's go right now. I'll show you, come on, let's go.
Hi.
How's it going?
Fine. Hey, hey, what is this?
I'm not sure.
I didn't put this in my basket. Oh my gosh. Pleasure yourself lubricant? Honey, what is this?
Did you
just put that in there?
No.
Well, where did this come from? This is a lubricant. This is for sex. Did you put it in the basket?
I don't know. I didn't put it in the basket, Mom.
Do you know what this is about?
I know what lubricant is, but like I didn't put it in the basket. I don't know.
We're talking about sex. Have you had sex before?
Wait. It's not mine. I don't.
Have you had any
sex?
Wait a minute. Have you had sex?
Mom,
So do you guys want it or not?
Excuse me. I just need to kind of finish this off with my daughter.
Mom,
please tell me.
We're not having this conversation right now.
Sweetheart,
can we just, like, talk about this later?
I really want to know if you're having sex.
Mom, I'm not having sex.
It's important. I need to talk to you about sex.
Not
I don't think we ever really had a very good conversation about sex.
God,
since you have just gotten the lubricant for sex.
Didn't grab that. I don't know what that is.
We did this many years ago. We don't do this anymore, lubricate ourselves.
Let's just go.
No,
let's
just talk about this. Somebody put it in the basket. Is there someone in the store, maybe, that you're dating that put this in the basket?
No.
Are you using a lubricant for sex?
I did not put that in the basket in front of you so we could have a conversation about sex in a grocery store. It is not mine.
Okay. All right. We don't want this. Thank you very much. Boy, this has been something.
Tell me about it.
Okay.
Dude, I can't believe that worked. Oh.
For me, Timmy, for me.
I'm gonna get that.
Okay, cool. It's at 10:57.
Here, just take that. Thanks.
Okay.